How's it going, everybody? Nick DiVirgilio here, and today's video is on Wincent drumsticks and accessories. Playing drums for a really long time. And I've been working at Sweetwater now for about 6.5 years, and I'm still discovering new products and new brands, and I think it's fantastic. Why I did not know of this brand before now, I don't know, but I'm sure glad I found it. Wincent Drumsticks. Now, you'll notice that the first letter in the name is a W, but that's because they're Swedish and W's sound like V's in Sweden. So it's Wincent, not Wincent. A killer brand of drumsticks and accessories. They feel really good. The construction is definitely fantastic. So I'm gonna get into all the details about these products right now. Wincent products were started in 1992 by the owner and founder, Dan Nillian. Dan got together with his father in their garage in Sweden, started making dowel sticks, experimenting with them, and then had really good success with the dowel sticks. Then they moved on from there to brushes. Had great success there. And I guess what happened, the story is that they were having such good success with these that everybody was saying, you should make a drumstick too. I could tell right away by holding these products that the owner, Dan Nillian, must be a stickler. A stickler for precision and gets into the design of his products deeply because these are all really well made and they all feel good. So when he decided to make drumsticks, he did a few things out of the box. First thing is where they get their wood from. This is a Swedish company. All of the wood for their sticks, it's hickory wood, comes from Kentucky here in the United States. So they import the wood from the United States back to Sweden, make their sticks there. The first step in the process is making sure the wood is dry enough. It's at least a 3-week process to dry all of the wood, and it makes for maximum durability of the sticks. It also makes sure that they're really straight every time. The next step is taking a plain dowel and turning it into a drumstick. Now you could put that on a regular lathe, but what Wincent does is they have a grinding stone, and it's a step where it goes through this machine that was designed by the owner, Dan Nillian, by the way. Apparently he's designed all of the machines in their factory because he needed certain things that he couldn't get out on the market, so he designed his own. The sticks go through this grinding stone that makes the stick in one process. So it comes out with the tip done and everything, and it's perfectly smooth. There's no divots in the stick from like a traditional lathe. The grinding stone makes it a very smooth stick, and I just think it's cool that the tip already comes out. The third step in the process, after the sticks are ground down, is to put on a wax protective coating. They drop all the sticks in this liquid solution, and then they take the sticks and put it in a sort of like a tumble dryer, and that dries the wax on there, and it gives you a nice sort of tacky feeling. It's not sticky, it's just tacky enough to where the sticks don't slip out of your hands, and it just feels good. Let me quickly share with you my experience with Wincent sticks, because I've only been playing them for about a month now. Our friends at Pearl brought Wincent to us here at Sweetwater, and when they did bring the sticks here, they let me try, I think, everything we're going to be selling on the Sweetwater website. So that's 7As in different lengths, 5As, 5Bs in different lengths. They have XLs and XXLs, plus their regular size. A bunch of great signature models, their rods, brushes, and everything in between. Now, I played the same size stick for almost my whole life till about 10 years ago. I played a 5B. Vinny Caliuta played 5B, so I thought, he's my favorite drummer in the world just about. I want to play 5B too, so I did. But then as I was getting older, I had a little bit of tendonitis in my arm and that kind of thing. I went down in size, so I went to a 55A. And then even more, I went down to a 5A about the last year and a half or 2 years ago. All feeling good, worked here in the studios, behind the kit, different sessions, worked great. Then Wincent came to Sweetwater and I picked up this stick. It's Tomoya, is a Japanese drummer. He's in a band called 1OK Rock. It's his signature model with Wincent. I have to tell you that I haven't been using anything else since I put my hands on these sticks. I've used them in sessions in Sweetwater Studios, here making videos, and they just feel really good. Let me quickly take you through the different offerings we're gonna have for you here at Sweetwater, and I'll start with brushes. There's three different sizes of wire, and you can tell the size by the end, the handle. There's three different colors. I have the red, these are mediums. Back here behind me, we have yellow, which are the light, and then black is heavy. The feeling of each brush is pretty much the same. You just get a little bit of a deeper sound with the heavier wire, a little bit of a lighter sound with the lighter wire. We have six different styles of rods, from really thin rods, medium size. There's some big, thick bad boys back there that's gonna sound almost like a real drumstick. A couple different versions of nylon rods as well. So lots of great sound options with Wincent. There's a couple different kinds of mallets. For the playing, I use the mallet that also has the drumstick tip on the other end. That's really cool. You can kind of go back and forth and do both things with one stick. And last but not least are a few accessories. The Wincent drum key, which happens to also be a bottle opener, in case you want to open your soda or something else while you're at your gig. And you can tune your drums at the same time. Pretty cool. There's the Wincent practice pad that you can attach to your leg with some Velcro and practice anywhere you're sitting down, practice your rudiments, and there's also some Wincent tone gel to dampen your drums, your cymbals, or what have you. One cool thing to mention about these Wincent sticks is how they print the size on the stick. You get it printed on the back end, like normal, but they also print the size on the butt end of the stick. Even the signature models have their own special imprint of what the stick is. So when you have your stick bag down here on your right or your left, wherever you put it, and you want to grab a stick, you'll know exactly what you're grabbing, especially if you have different sizes in your stick bag. There you have it, everybody. Wincent Drumsticks and Accessories, a really cool new brand for us here at Sweetwater. If you want any more information about this particular Wincent drumstick or any other Wincent product, just contact your Sweetwater sales engineer. I'm going to play some more drums with these sticks. Here we go. See you later. Thanks so much for joining me today, everybody. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Click right here for more videos just like this one, or start at sweetwater.com for all your music, instrument, and pro audio needs.